Now, we want to set keyframes for all of Steve's parts on frame 49. So we want to go to each layer, select frame 49, right click, go to insert keyframe, all. Now on frame 50, we can start to bring his arms up into position to be able to hold the gun. Grab our free transform tool for right arm, and we will rotate it into position. And do the same thing with the left arm. Now, we can go ahead and make our weapon layer a motion tween, and on frame 50, have it placed where it should be.